This channel is about hip-hop. Nothing but hip-hop. This channel was designed to attract and locate hip-hop heads of the highest regard from all over the world. This channel grows slow because finding the right people takes time. If you are watching this live video right now, it means you bleed and breathe hip-hop. We're glad you're here. You are why this channel exists. Now let's get the party started. Enjoy the show.
I'm lost somewhere in the depths of my precision. Medical incision gave me infrared vision. Stare inside you, break apart your lifeline. The steepest of all mountains I swiftly climb. Hip-hop zombies wearing Abercrombie. Collars all cocked, they're the fucking donkeys. We're the real shit, spine snapped into fragments. On a manhunt, eradicating the stagnants. Collective key, rhyme animal at number 7. Australia to Cape Breton, MCs begin sweating. Not trying to threaten, just teaching all the freshmen. Relieving the tension and organizing my breakfast.
What's up, everybody? It is Temple of Hip Hop. That intro screen looks like shit with it not being full screen. I gotta fix that. You're right. Totally gotta fix that. I did that. That was obviously a quick move. I didn't really think of.
That's all right. Just
stretch. So we got Cypress Hill, boys. We got Cypress Hill.
Yes. I can't believe you guys forgot.
I know, Jordan. I totally forgot. Well,
you both forgot.
I mean, really? Really? You can't believe we forgot? Really?
Yeah, like we're supposed to go the entire time.
I didn't remember either, but I'm like, there's an easy way to find out. Literally, just check the last 5 minutes of the stream.
And I was going to, right before you put it in the chat, I was like, oh, yeah, I'll just go look. Yeah, and then you popped up, so I was like, all right, cool.
Lots of our podcasts get blocked in Russia for some reason. Like I get the email. Oh, your video hasn't blocked them. Like it's like, oh, it's blocked in Russia, and that's it. Russia's against hip hop, I guess.
Apparently,
yeah.
Fucking Russia.
Yeah.
I remember one time there was a Russian exchange student in my junior high school. I might have told you guys this. And we were all like 14. My buddy Maddie got a bunch of mushrooms, and we all ate a bunch of mushrooms. Okay. And this Russian kid eats mushrooms. And he spoke English pretty good, right?
It's 14, like, Jesus. Okay.
But then he forgot how to speak English. When he was on mushrooms, he couldn't speak English anymore. But he spoke it like pretty well, right? Like he understood. Everybody understood everything we were saying. But he could only respond in Russians. We were all just getting laughing around. And he was getting really frustrated too, right?
Yeah, I'll bet.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It was hilarious. That's my only. Oh, I kind of dated a Russian girl too. It was weird. Her name was Oksana. I knew her in Montreal. She was in my buddy's class in university. Anyway, we went on a couple dates. Nothing really happened, but after one of those couple days, she asked me to drive her back from Toronto to Montreal, like pick her up on my way. And her mom came with us. And the entire time, neither of them talked to me and only spoke Russian for like a 5-hour drive. It was the most awkward situation of my life. Like, who knows what they were talking about? Who knows what they were talking
about? Maybe they were plotting on like murdering you or something.
They might have been. I think they might have been. I've always thought that. Okay, we got Cypress Hill now, guys. This is going to be a great show. I'm not sure who's watching, but we got some people watching already. Thank you for being here. Yeah, oh, my God. Chelsea's here. Hey. Let's get into the first one of the evening. It is from Iggy.
Let's do
on
it.
The screen right now. I ain't going out.
Turn it
like
up. Turn it up.
Right
turn
now.
Turn it up. Nice and loud right
okay.
now.
It's going to be a good night. We got 6 Cypress Hill songs in a row.
Beautiful.
Listen to that bass line.
Mm-hmm. This makes me want to punch somebody.
Yeah, this is evil.
Coming out the slums, that's the hot drums. I'm pulling my gang out on all you bums. I'm bringing it home.
Billy Ray Cypress Hill.
Yeah.
Send dog?
Yeah. Chelsea catching the bars.
Send dog bars?
Yeah.
Where I'm from, the gats always smoking me. Damn, you think I'm joking?
That's right.
Nice grab, Chelsea. We got Ernst and Burnson. Ernesto. Yeah,
what's up?
That's Ernesto?
Yeah, that's Presto. He's like me. He has a bunch of YouTube channels. To purify when I depict this. About Be Real is I have a lot of trouble understanding exactly what he's saying all the time. His really? Voice is very like instrumental, you know, like
okay, all right,
like the way he enunciates with the wick, you know, that fucking high end.
Yeah,
it's hard to pick whatever syllable.
And I think if anybody tried to do Sendog style, it would sound whack. It would sound whack.
Yeah. Sendog. He's got real laid back, eh?
Yeah, but I think he's the only one who pulls that off like as well. You know what I mean? Like, don't get me wrong. There's others out there who have a slower flow and things like that. But I think if somebody were to try to mimic Sendog's delivery, they'd shit the bed.
They blow it.
Yeah.
Who are some other laid back flow rappers like?
Like Guru. Guru for sure.
Yeah, I mean, Guru. You know, yeah. Okay.
Dizzy Wright. Dizzy Wright's got a pretty laid back flow.
Devin the Dude. Yeah.
Sometimes
okay.
He's got a pretty laid back.
Even like Andre 3000 has a pretty laid back flow, like quiet. You know.
Sometimes, chill. I mean, every now and again.
Not really like aggressive in any way. You know what I mean? Just like kind of like sometimes it's really.
He's
fast,
more smooth. He's more.
But
smooth.
But he's smooth. Yeah, smooth yeah, and laid back, like relaxing, like a therapeutic flow. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, love that shit.
There, yeah, Chelsea, exactly. It's inflection. It's like exactly. It's like he knows when to enunciate the right syllables and when to put that extra, you know, extra
inflection.
Hold the note out a little.
What exactly? Like, what is it? What exactly does inflection mean?
Your emphasis on like specific parts of words. Like, you know, for example, when you're in some languages. The accent would be on the end of a word, whereas some languages the accent or the emphasis would be on the beginning
right.
of the word.
Oh yeah, and that's a big Canadian and American differences for sure.
Well yeah, it's not just the emphasis, but it's like the tone that you express a particular syllable in.
True.
So
yeah,
you know, like you know, like question or question.
Yeah.
That's kind of two different inflections.
Presto's saying flavor flav. Got a flavor flav vibe there.
Interesting. Okay.
Interesting. Very cool.
Interesting.
Very cool.
Okay.
Well, yeah, no, I dig it. I think it's an epic way to start off the track or start off the show. I think Chelsea Lee says Google says a change in the form of a word. So, yeah, exactly what
There it is.
Ignacio saying. Typically,
I think it's a mixture of both, but we're both saying
to express a grammatical function or attribute. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. I like having the second screen here, dude. I love being able to keep up with the chat. It makes for a much better inclusive show, you know? Like when I can actually be on top of what people are saying.
Yes, it does.
Yeah. To be honest, totally fucking dope. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and give that a 7.9.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a 7.9.
Right. I dig it. 8 for me. Makes me happy.
Yeah, nice. I think I'm at an 8.2. I'm an 8.2.
8.25.
Okay. 8.25. We're getting into hundreds. I feel like I had to round it out to make it like even quarter. You know what I mean? I just felt like I had to. The data point, the statistical analysis dictated that I had to add that extra.
Well, Cypress Hill knows their quarters.
Hey! Nice. Nice.
Well played, Chuck. Well played, sir.
Yeah. Well, let's give it a round.
Do it again.
Okay, so the poll is up right now. Let's listen to a tune. If this is your first time here, if you're watching live and don't know anybody, feel free to reach out and comment. We got people here that are not commenting, so there are some people watching. Feel free to get into the conversation. I can see you on my screen right here. I can, if you message, I'll be able to see it.
you've always been able to see it.
Well, no, but now it's very obvious. Now it's very obvious. Well, no. It's actually not, no, I couldn't see it because I'd be scrolled all the way at the top of the broadcast, so I'd have the highlighted comments. So this is really my first time ever getting to read the chat in any of my shows ever, to be honest. I never read the chat. Now I finally can. It's great. It's much more enjoyable for me. I feel like we got like a whole bunch of people in the room with me now. You know, because now I'm kept, you guys always get to watch the chat, but I got so much shit. The only way I could do it was a separate computer.
Fucking overload.
Just like, oh my god, this show's the best. You know?
Oh my god,
fuck,
bro.
It's so good. Okay, let's see what happened. 100% say yes. We got our
first
Cypress Hill track of the year on the playlist. How many tracks are on the playlist now?
130. I think that's 133. If I remember
133
right.
Of the best tracks of 2023. Let's get into the next one.
I lost the wear in the depths of my precision. Medical incision gave me infrared vision. Stare inside you, break apart your lifeline. The steepest of all mountains I swiftly climb. Hip-hop zombies wearing Abercrombie. Collars all cocked, they're the fucking donkeys. We're the real shit, spine snapped into fragments. On a manhunt, eradicating the stagnant. Collective key, rhyme animal in number 7. Australia to Cape Breton, MCs begin sweating. Not trying to threaten, just teaching all the freshmen. Relieving the tension and organizing my weapons.